Once again, if people want to understand how to use data and how to use data well, you don't start with the data. You don't start with the data people, you start with the business question. Why do you need the data? What's the data going to be for? And then once you start with the business question, then the manager can push down to the analyst and say, look, here's what I need data for. Or the manager can then go out and collect that kind of data. And then they have the right data. And then they'll be able to get insights from that data that are relevant to their business. So it all starts with figuring out what the data is for first. And then once you know what the data is for, everything else can follow because the other steps become obvious.